to Bubble Pop. Are you excited? We have never been to Bubble Pop before. Are you guys excited?
I think we'd have to do Bubble Pop.
Yep, and our house is very messy, so just ignore that. We're going to Bubble Pop. We've never been there before, and all of the kids love bubbles. So we're gonna go see what it's all about. Never tried driving, videoing. I've got my hands and everything. So we'll kind of just see what happens with this. My sister and her kids have been visiting for about a week now. I think it's been a week, last Wednesday? 5, 6 or 7 days. It's been really fun. The kids have been overall doing pretty well together. Lachlan has been having a rough time with sharing toys, and like he's been taking his toys when they have them, so we've been having like an issue with that. And also been hitting, which has not been very good. But Allison's been doing okay, although her pants has been a little rough, and I gotta make my video with that. So the first day that they were fully here, it rained. The day after that, we went to a local like outdoor mall to us. Did a little bit of shopping. The kids got to go on the carousel. We went to our like local swap meet. We went to regional park, which I think I had like some footage of. Yesterday we went to the aquarium. Today we're going to Bubble Pop, and we're gonna be going to the beach, I think Friday. Just, it's been a fun visit. We're definitely gonna miss them when they go. We're at a red light, baby. I wish that we could have like the kids be together more often. Good morning, it's the next day. It's kind of bright out. That's why I'm kind of squinting. Today we are gonna go bowling.
I got all my power.
You got power? Okay. Today we're gonna go bowling. We're actually in the car waiting for my mom to get here. I'm just hanging out and I figured I would start the vlog because I haven't yet. Normally I'd start it like in the mornings and kind of show that stuff, but it's been so crazy that I can't vlog in the mornings. I'm lucky if we get out of the house at like 11 or 12, let alone actually vlog it. So, but yeah, so we're gonna go bowling. How have you been enjoying Amina and Amari here?
A little bit.
You've been having fun?
A little bit.
Have you been doing some fun activities with them?
Yeah. Any light up shoes?
Yeah, I got her some light up shoes so she can have light up shoes like her cousin. You like your new shoes?
Yeah.
Okay.
And they have Paw Patrol on them.
Yeah, they are Paw Patrol. Yeah.
They have that one and that one with the Mina light up shoes too.
Yeah, hers are Paw Patrol light up shoes too. Oh, I'm a ghost.
But I am not.
Well, it's the car in front of me. There we go. The car in front of me was like just psh. Went to the bubble place and then we went shopping at Target. And there was a huge clearance rack. And my sister, where she lives, doesn't have a Target. So we took a long time there just looking through the clearance. And it was really fun. The kids were about it, but... and then we barely got back to the car and started raining. I think it rained a little bit last night. It sprinkled a little this morning. It's just like overcast and gloomy and cold.
You wouldn't know me.
But I don't think it's gonna rain. I think it's just like sprinkling.
And a cloud fell in on us and followed us home.
Yeah, the cloud, rain cloud followed us home. Yeah, and then tomorrow we are going to the beach, which is gonna be super fun. Do you work today?
No.
Oh, okay.
Tomorrow.
Oh, okay. That's good to know.
That means I can't go to a beach with you guys.
Oh, no. I want you to go to the beach with us.
I can't.
Okay. I understand. It's okay.
I'm gonna pack my pillow.
Okay. That's okay. But yeah, so this, I think.
I worked the Sunday, the third day.
Okay. Okay.
I worked the Sunday, the third day.
Today is Thursday, yes.
Thursday, I'm off.
Perfect. What about Friday?
It's Thursday, I work too.
Oh, okay. What about Friday? Tomorrow's Friday. We're doing it at the beach.
A Friday, I did to pack everything.
Okay. Okay.
We had to pack
it. Okay.
Everybody
no, we're going to let him sleep. He was really cranky. He was crying over shoes and would not get in the car, and it was just a whole disaster. But I think it's because he was tired. So let's let him nap so that way he's in a good mood for bowling, okay?
You never went bowling before and I have.
You have been bowling. Lachlan hasn't actually bowled. He was too little last time we went. But I think you, Lachlan, and Amina will have lots of fun bowling.
Hit a wall right now. I need a miracle. Hurry up now. I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. We're running out of time. I really thought you were on my side, but now there's nobody by my side.
That's the score. I got first, and then it was Mima, then Crystal and Lachlan tied, and then it was Allison, then it was Amina. All right, so we just got to lunch. We're just going to like a Del Taco that has like a play place for the kids. And bowling went as well as you could expect with a 4-year-old, 3-year-old, 2-year-old, and 1-year-old. Lachlan had a hard time with waiting his turn. My sister's daughter, Amina, the 3-year-old, had trouble. Like at first she didn't really want to do it, but at that age Allison didn't either. Allison was at a good age. She, at first like I was helping her, and then she was bowling by herself. So that was really cool.
And I did it all by myself.
You did. I'm so proud of you. You did so great bowling.
I got it so good. It was a lot.
All right.